I gotta bother to sneak past them. Get down stairs. Back to the nightclub. This is... Hi, partner, why don't you come over here so I can get a good look at you? Wonderful, look at this little cutie. Hey, how'd you get up here? You wanna party with us? Here, jump in and go get a drink. To the right. Beep boop. Sweep slop. It's called the Zygma Dance. Downstairs area. Alright, gotta find some time. What's up then? I don't think. This club sucks. When I try to get to that stupid VIP room, they kick me out. Me, can you believe it? So I sold this level lover just for kicks. If you get me a drink, I'll give you this silly lover. I don't need it, and I don't want to be caught with it. Alright. Go get a drink. Hey customer, the access to the VIP balcony is closed. Private business is going on there. Has been reserved by some blazer guy, I think. Ah. YouTube guy. Oh. You don't want the drink? There you go. Never mind. Got it. Now I gotta find where the lever goes. I had several complaints, so no, we can't disable the hollow dancers because some idiot thought it was funny to steal the lever handle. Anyway, you want something to drink? Oh, you found it! Put it back where it belongs, please. Okay, where I find it. Hey everybody, DJ Matsy here. Let's get this party started. First song has been requested by our very, very questionable friend, Blazer. A very good relationship with the Sentinels. I don't understand why people complain about them so much. dried up. Two birds with one stone. You're not as always clever as you look, little cat. Anyway, personal business. Sorry. Anyway, nothing personal. Business. This is money, and I value money way more than friendship or camaraderie. They're all yours. Uh-oh. Alcatraz. You probably don't see it, but the achievement. Uh-oh. There you go. It's easy. Jail. See why I can jump on the block from down below. Sorry. Thank you. I may have passed all that, I think. I don't know. Stuck again. Made it past all that. Nice. Key, get the keys. How do I get the keys? How do I get into there? Keep looking around. Oh, wait. Got it. Okay. Here we go. Let's get out of here. Stop searching. Dang it. Try it again. Going through there. Thank you. Really hate me, huh? Try it again. The switches, huh? Here, I think. There you are. I felt like I was trapped in my lab's computer system again, all alone. But you came back for me, I can't believe it. You're a good friend. I'm so glad that we are all together again, but we're not safe yet. We need to find a key to find a way to get out of here. Can you open that door? That door is just there? Thank you. The sentinels are blocking the way again. They will spot me instantly. Maybe you can try and bait them into the cells and lock them in. This poor fellow. It seems that the sentinels are ruthless when it comes to finding them. That's what I feared. They have completely erased him. No more emotions, no more self-awareness, no more memories. Please, let's not get caught. This guy's taken care of. Thank you for thinking that was funny. Stay alert, we aren't in the clear yet. It's the only way out of this jail. I think we can open it from that control room over there. We have to find a way to get across to that room though. Let's look around. Thank you. here, no. It's in here. Oh. We're in luck. I lost the keys in the door. Up on the back of that truck. You should be able to jump over the fence. Access a secure area. I can do but run. It's not going to be easy to outrun them. No way we'll make it out of this with the symptoms on our tail. I can distract them for a little while, but we have to go. The outside manifestos say we must go outside at any cost. I wrote that. You're one of us now. It's not that everyone has to get to the outside, but one of us has to. I'll go. I'll keep you in my room, little outsider. There. There you go. Top battery. Now we activated the subway. Get out of here. Alright, got the subway working now. We've got the robots here. Talk to some of them, I guess. Hello, how may I help you? Green is inhabited of Bowl City 99. This door leading to the surface is currently locked due to the confinement procedure. Please refer to any certified engineers at the control room if you have any requests. Have a nice day. Okay. Current task is clean the window. Please refer to any certified engineer inside the control room if you have any requests. Have a nice day. There's a control room. Also says I'm not considered a human. Hey, that's offensive to security protocol. Maybe if we work together, we can open this passageway. Pressing Y. It's not letting me. You interact with it. Oh! You grab something. They move. Okay. find something I can move over there. Down here. Oh boy. Once again, I am stuck. Oh, I see. Can't interact with it. Oh, I didn't see it before. Okay. Solve it. There's a control room for the entire city. It controlled everything from here, and it's empty. I remember hating them so much. They had everything. Clean space, limitless power, freedom. Move little good that did them. The plague, I remember now. Everyone was dying and they thought they were above it all. They did nothing to help us. I watched my family die. I felt helpless. I couldn't do anything to save them. I can still help you. We can still go outside, together. I will carry the memories of humanity and the people I love. This is the main computer. According to the mainframe, no one has been here for years. This whole city is stuck in the lockdown cycle from long ago. If we disable it, we should be able to leave. You'll need to bring the rest of these systems online. These computers should hold the data we need. You should turn them on. While you do that, I'll look for passwords and get the keys to get into the system. Oh. Screen you be a cat and walk over. Good job, my friend. I found it. I know how to open the city. Something's off here. Uh-oh. Wait, maybe there's a way around it. This is locked. There, that's the workstation to open the city. But there are still several layers of security preventing us from using it. Now we need to do what we do best. Me, I'll hack the machines and you destroy some stuff. The system has taken more than I expected. Uh-oh. Gotta keep going. One more to go. Don't worry, I can recharge once we open that workstation. Gonna make it. Thank you. Uh-oh. I think this little body is done for. It's okay, I'll be alright. Just carry me to the workstation. We can disable that alarm. Earth workstation. It's locked. I think it would be locked. I don't know. Go. Just stay where you belong. That's it. We're safe. Listen, I have something to tell you. I knew the power required to disable the city's central control system would be immense, more than this drone body could handle. If this security now is stable, I can take control of the system and up in the city. Overriding it could destroy my software. I made that choice when I hooked into that first computer, and the consequences it could bring. I'm sorry you won't see the outside together. That I needed to carry on the memories of humanity, hold on to the past. But I see a future in the companions, and you. Here, let me take that off you. You were my friend. The very best I could have asked for. Thank you. Thing opened up, didn't it? Alright. Let's get out of here. All the robots are free. Wild. Alright, that's it. See if there's anything after the credits. That's a pretty good game. Kinda short, but I feel like there could be some, like, replayability to that since there's still got to get the other memories and achievements and stuff like that. But, pretty good game. Music. It's a really good looking game. Yes.